was searching for method to deal with this. Then I read about Boeing courses, and I thought it could be helpful. So then I started.
Actually, the Buddha mentioned to us, learn about mind, and the practice good life. Good life.
Yes.
Yes, not the belief there.
Yeah.
The God, not the God there. Human, the Buddha was, human being. Yeah, he was from the human, as a human being, like human. But finally he developed the mind. He used the 100% in the brain. Mm. But we use the 5%, no? Every day we use the 5% in our brain. It's not enough. The 95% has free space there in our brain. We use the 5%. It is not enough.
So how we can extend our vision?
But we have to practice meditations.
Meditations.
It is can develop our mind. Most of the people don't know about that. They stay in the different kind of the religions. Someone is a Christian, so Islam. The religions is the mentioned for all the people to develop their skills. Mind skills and the life skills, but people don't know about that. They think about their own religions, but we try to develop their own religions. We don't know other religions. The people can understand, all world people can understand their own religions. They can develop their mind and a connection with together in the world people. No?
Yeah, but I think like it's different, like religious views and trying to understand more than that, you know, the philosophy and why it is, because religiously mostly they give some rules, good rules like Shila, yes, with moral base, but then if you want like knowledge or wisdom, then you should do something else, not just following the rules. That meditation.
Yeah, but we are still in this world, few years, no?
Yeah,
short life, short human life.
Yeah, but before 100 years, we will die.
Definitely. Yeah. We don't know when.
But 50, 60, 70 years, we are still in the world. We want to do something for the world and on my own life and others' backgrounds. Yeah, the other things, our environments, we have to doing something for inside and outside. But finally, we are doing the good thing for the here in the world. In the Buddha mentioned, you will not attain the Nibbana. Nibbana means, do you know Nibbana? We have the, always the collect the divine ones. Greediness, we have collected something. But we will not go to the attain Nibbana. After the die, we will go to another world. But my practice, mind practice is used for the another world. The long time, the long years, the Buddha practiced their life.
Yeah, I think even before.
Yeah. After he become that attained Buddha, it is not easy.
Yes.
Yeah, but I think our life, if we get from the kusala means, good things.
Collection of good things. Yeah.
Kusala. Yeah. Collection of good things.
Good parami.
Yeah. But last life. We are collect the good things.
Yeah.
After we are got the this life as human beings.
Said that it's precious.
Yeah.